What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Dr. Devaney here, aka Grind Up. Well, now this is your first time to my channel and you don't know who I am, let me introduce myself. My name is Joshua. Thank you guys so much for taking some free time out of schedule today to watch my reaction to TNT Virgin's TNT Boys Break Free. Now, I believe the original artist that sang this song was Ariana Grande. If I'm wrong, please let me know that I'm wrong respectfully down in the comment section below if it's Ariana Grande or not. But I'm excited to react to TNT Boys. A lot of you guys love this three boy band, so, and I love this group as well. So shout out to Keifer, shout out to Mackie, and shout out to Francis. But without further ado, the full original link to this video is in the description box below. You guys go check it out for yourself. Let's go.
TNT Versions.
If you want it, Mackie is one of my favorites.
Said it before, try to hide it, fake it, I can't pretend anymore.
Damn.
I only wanna die alive, never by the hands of a broken heart. Turn out here light tonight, now that I've become who I really am.
Yes, okay, yes. I'm not gonna lie, I like this song. I like the lyrics of the song. So brilliant. So shout out to Ariana Grande if This is her song. So yeah, no, I heard this song before. It is by her. So yeah, I always love the lyrics of the song, and I like the melody, the acoustics of the song. But enough about her. Let's talk about these guys. These guys are great. These guys are phenomenal. Like I said before, they can't do nothing wrong. They can't do nothing wrong. The person that stood out to me a tad bit more on this song, other than the other two songs that I've reacted to by TNT board, it's Francis, the one on the left of Mackie. I mean, Mackie, he did a thing with his solo part. I always say Mackie is like my favorite out of the three. I'm not criticizing Keifer or Francis. Is it that Mackie, like, I like his like tone more, and his raspiness a little bit more than Keifer and Francis. But just like Mackie just stood out a little bit more for me. I mean, not in this video because I want to give a shout out to Francis, but like Mackie always been doing that since I've reacted to them. And you know, Francis is almost close to there, close. You know, Keifer the deadly shooter. Keifer the deadly shooter. See, if you put this in the NBA, like if I break down, like Mackie is a PG. I feel like Francis is the. I feel like Francis is like the big man. I feel like he's like the center part, and Keifer, he's like the shooting guard of the whole thing. The basketball team, this three trio. You know, better yet, this kind of reminds me also of another basketball reference, another basketball reference. I would say Mackie is like LeBron in 07. No, this is like Miami Heat. This is like the perfect team to describe them, Miami Heat. Mackie is definitely the shooting guard. He's definitely the LeBron of the whole squad, because you can see he always front center, dribble a pass. He'd be with that left foot hook shot. He would dunk if he wants to, with his musical wrist and runs that he'd be doing. He's an all-around well-adjusted player, but I feel like Keifer is more like Keifer's like more like, how can I say it? He's like more like Chris Paul on the team. Like he gets the shine, like he's like a deadly sneaking like shooting guard on that team. Like he's like sneaky right there. And what's his name? I keep forgetting his name. Not Keifer. Francis. Francis like the main lead. Like he's not all, like he can do the things that LeBron can, but it's just that he's like an OG in the, obviously the way he's like an OG, I mean he retired, he's an OG in the game. He can't do as much as what LeBron can do now in his prime, but once he's there, you could say like his stage presence is always there on your court. So and yeah, Keifer is definitely a Chris Paul. He might be like a Kyrie, not a Kyrie. He's probably like a Ray Allen, but he's not Allen. But I'm gonna give him Chris Paul for this one. Yeah, so Keifer is Chris Paul, Mackie's LeBron, and Francis is Dwayne Wade. So one win in Miami Heat. Okay, I mean they won a couple of championships, but I'm not here to talk about sports and anything, but I'm here to talk about their vocal agility. This is like one of my favorite songs by Ariana Grande, and they crush it, 10 out of 10 performance. Even when they lean in to the camera and lean back, it kind of gets like that whole 80s, 70s vibe where like people live conference, like live, well, stage present, live performance, like how they like lean in to the mic to give that little surprise or like little add more to like the build up to what they're about to do. So I like the stage presence in here. Overall, I'm giving the video 10 out of 10. Highly suggest you guys react to these guys. These guys are going places. places. So if this is your first time here, then if you're gonna be last, and make sure to subscribe to the channel, because zero cost to you. Once you subscribe, you'll be part of the grind nation. Shout out to all my grandmas and soldiers out there. You guys know who you are. Together we can reach our next goal of 500 subscribers sooner rather than later. Give this video a big thumbs up, and don't forget your bell ringing so every time I post another video. You got to know about it first. Follow my social media, so get the description box below. Follow my Twitch channel and my Discord. I guess that's in the description box below. I also have a TNT Boys reaction playlist. The link in the description box below in case there's any TNT Boys reaction that you guys have missed. We react to all that is in that playlist. Okay, so it'd be easy access to all, well, the TNT Boys reaction that I covered for this channel. And as always, keep grinding, keep pushing, and keep moving forward. Rock the grind. Can't stop, won't stop, and never stop. Keep God first in everything that you do. Love you guys as always. Peace.